Minasan konnichiwa. Today's Japanese word of the day is sake. Sake is the word for Japanese rice wine, but it's also the word for alcohol in general. I know it's kind of confusing, but this is how most Japanese people differentiate the two. When referring to alcohol, they usually say the word osake. And when referring to Japanese rice wine, they usually just say sake, or call it by its more specific name, which is nihonshu.